uplift as well. The managers would go in the back of the store and they had little bitty holes drilled. And they would look out these little holes down the aisles and they could see Vince. And she had stole liquor,
to wash the
like J&B scotch and everything, okay. Expensive alcohols, and we put them into the bottom of her pants, and that's why she...
Show me that pig face, Josh. Show me that pig face. Show me, Josh. Show me, Josh. Do it, Josh. Show me the pig face. Do it again.
Yeah.
when they tell them, the doctors tell them, it's like either you can pay $3,000 a day to have this done at home, or you can have it at the hospital, and you can come have it at home.
They are coming all the time. That's
awesome. You would not believe how much. I just, you know, in the hospital, you just hang in 6 and 7 IVs.
Because you don't, they don't see the charges. You just have to make your slips.
$2,500 for antibiotics. Are you kidding? One dose?
Yep.
Johnny, those Cipros. How much did you pay for those things?
Ooh, they're horribly expensive.
$3
somebody
a piece.
Somebody messed up. This must be over $15 a piece.
No.
They are must expensive.
Be. It's $3
Where
a piece.
Where you got them? They screw up.
Yeah, you usually take one twice a day.
Yeah.
And they are horrendously hot. So you're very careful before you put people on them.
Well, getting up close, we're going to cut the leader on a shark. And he got up to the boat and started hitting the boat. It's like, oh no, cut it into reel. So, leave the boat alone.
I think maybe he's got ready.
We have a lot to
be careful.
He's on! You have that one.
Leave it alone, leave it alone.
Thank you. Jimmy, that was the Mardi Gras parade that we had on the last Sunday when we called you. This is Mimi's little faggot poodle we just bought her. Thought you'd want to meet her. Name is Peaches, of course.
How did you see that blue pot?
What blue pot?
One like this. I bought it on Kingston.
Happy birthday and good luck in your manager school. Bye.